Compassion by Alun Lewis. She in the hurling night, with lucid simple hands, stroked away his fright, loosed his blood-soaked bands, and seriously aware of the terror she caressed, drew his matted hair gladly to her breast. And he who babbled death shivered and drew still in the meadows of her breath, restoring his dark will. Nor did she ever stir in the storm's calm center to feel the tail, hooves, fur of the god-faced centaur.